In this video, we will demonstrate the file share analysis. First, we open Xillio IDE. For extracting from a file share, Xillio has built standard robots, which you see here. There are robots for the configuration, to export reports, to generate hashes, and to run the actual analysis. With a few minor modifications, you can make a report showing the results of your file shares at this point in time. To start the configuration, create a name for your project. Then, identify the starting location for the extraction. There can be one or more locations. For this demo, we will just use the C drive. Select the Run on Subfolders option if you want to generate reports at the subfolder level. You can also create an overview of folders that contain specific text, such as old or archive. Under the tab Run Analysis, the details of the analysis are summarized. All the data from the specified locations is retrieved. When the analysis is complete, you can see a summary of all extracted files and folders, along with any errors. To run the analysis, click on the Play button on top. In the console, you can see how many files have been processed. Under the tab Export Reports, you can export the reports from the database to Excel by pressing the Play button. We now open the generated Excel report. The different Excel pages each show a different report, such as the file extensions or extensions per level 1 folder. These Excel files can be used to generate detailed graphs, as shown in the PowerPoint. For more information, please visit our website, xillio.com.